สวัสดีค่ะพบกับช่องปนาพาธรรมนะคะทุกคนวันนี้จะเอาแมตช์ที่3ของทีมสีม่วงที่แข่งวันนี้กับทีมสีฟ้านะคะทุกคนทีมสีม่วงก็เป็นของนุสราต้อมคำนะคะของเดลคูดนะคะซึ่งเป็นหัวหน้าทีมพบกับทีมดูเนี่ยค่ะนี่ดูคือทีมเฮดนะคะทุกคนซึ่งเป็นทีมสีฟ้าจำดูได้ไหมดูนี่คือทีมชาติสหรัฐนะทุกคนจำได้ไหมที่มาเมืองไทยแข่งกับเราอะนะจ๊ะนี่วันนี้เขาอยู่ทีมสีฟ้าเดี๋ยวเราไปดูไฮไลท์กันเลยนะคะทุกคนเซตนี้เป็นเซตที่3นะครับไปดูเลยค่ะ
She has been targeted. Her team has responded. Can they continue a run? They put four up there. Betty Dela Cruz into the block. Rosenthal keeps it on her side. Cruz tries to score again. Romine with the dig. Good bump set. Cruz down the line. Waiting for the call. It is touch.Point team hits five in a row.
The other thing about Drew's, and as we mentioned, switching roles, playing a little bit of this, a little bit of that, you grow if you push yourself out of your comfort zone. So she's trying different roles, having to have different responsibilities. She's only going to get better as an all-round player. For a middle, I'm not sure what that would look like. You put us in an opposite position, but throw me in a libero jersey. I'm certainly going to improve my reception, right?
I think I know what a middle blocker in a libero jersey looks like.
Awkward, gangly, way too much arm.
Team Dela Cruz Mejia had seen way too much of Team Hens scoring. They finally side out 13-10. They lead in the set. They lead 62-53 in the overall. Sorry, Tomcom back to the back row. Three hitters in the front. That one just trickles over the top of Kayla Caffey. All right, we have something new this year, and it is the brand new AU Pro Athletes Marketplace. It's a hub for businesses and fans to engage with the AU athletes directly in a variety of individual NIL activities. Go to auprosports.com/marketplace to see how you can support your favorite athlete today. Maybe your favorite athlete is Jenna Rosenthal, and she crushes that one.
Let me get some merch. That is one of the best swings we've seen all night. Rosenthal.Unleashing.
13-12. Can they tie it? Not right now. Caffey from Tomcom. Overall, and this set lead still belong to the women in purple.
How do you like that middles battle as well? Nusara saying push.
Maybe a little float route.
Exactly.
There it is. It stays alive. Betty got it right in the face, but turns back. Play some more defense. Perfect pass.Abercrombie, good night. And Betty giving the symbol off her face to her crew in the reserve box.
I mean, Morgan Hens got one earlier. Betty gets one now. You gotta sacrifice if you're a team captain. That's what it's about.
We'll get hit in the face. Bell, inside the block and down.
Things are still close, 2 points in it, and I keep forgetting to look at the score and thinking I'm feeling that the purple side has got this in the bag, but that is not the case at all.
Perfect example was the second set when Team Hens just hung in there, took the deuce victory. Monet in rhythm and tips the ball.
Took a little time off the court.Briggs Romaine came in. She hasn't been as productive as we were expecting tonight.
Be interesting to see where her draft stock goes in tomorrow's draft. Tip. Left hand of Abercrombie picks it up. Betty playing that angle. And Abercrombie got a tip to go down in front of Hens. That does not happen often.
I keep trying to watch her and think, what is it about her that makes her so lethal? Because she's not super physical like Member Monet. She's not getting those big swings like Betty Dela Cruz. She's going over the top. And with that over the top swing, she's able to slow down her arm. Nothing slow about that arm from Tori Dixon. But every single time these players touch the ball, the variety is what makes it so difficult to read.
18-13 off the strength of that service and termination.Facilitator Joe Trinzi giving everyone a high five as Team Dela Cruz Mejia reestablishes control of the match and they said they are two away from the overall victory. All right, here we go. It all comes down. Looking for 20 in the overall first, and the ace serve is going to get up to within 1 point. back-to-back aces. Middle defense. Opposite offense. And the finish of the overall, plus 60. The victory is going to go to De La Cruz Mejia in the overall, and they're going to try and add this set to that total. 40 set points is still available as the team is trying to get to 25.
And it comes off a middle's ace and a middle's...
And the assurance that they will be split up. More tough serving, more easy offensive opportunities. This time outside, member Manet. Dug up by Drews. Bell has the tip. Roll shot, that will find the antenna and be out of bounds, 20-14.
Still like that setting decision though, from Nutsara. Member Manet herself.
Bruins taking root. Atkinson. Abercrombie trying to clean up the overpass. Cannot. Scrappy plays in this one. Atkinson collects the kill. You need to come experience AU Pro Volleyball in person here in Mesa, Arizona. Join us this Friday for Athlete Causes Impact Week, featuring an Athlete Cause to giveaway for the first 250 fans. Go to auprovolleyball.com to buy your tickets today. And join us here in Mesa. Abercrombie, speed to the pin that time.
There's another thing that's intangible about Abercrombie is she sees how fast that ball's coming. You can either cut that ball off inside the block, or you can wait for it to pass the block and cut it off down the line. She chooses the latter this time, and it's the perfect choice.
Playing defense now is the opposite. Answers the call, takes the pass. All the way across the court. Both liberos making plays, and the finisher comes from 81 in purple, the captain.
They make it look so smooth. Even as a former professional volleyball, I'm looking at this defense and I'm by them throwing themselves all over the court.
They're gonna go undefeated. The question is, will they win their last set? They are creeping closer now, within 2 points, looking almost inevitable that this powerhouse club is going to take the victory. In the another dig from Kojima. Finally a kill for Hoffman. But the rallies are going on forever.
And interesting to see in that rally in particular, Morgan Hens calling Taylor Brown. Nope, let me get this. Let me bump set this.
Long back slide. Hens with the dig. Drews cannot beat the block. Alicia Childress in on the action. She'll take some points for that one, plus 12. This is set point number one. They're looking for 140 total team points. The women clad in purple, Paige Brady. Atkinson, no swing, but takes Abercrombie out. Betty chisels the block for the winner. The 40 team points and success in their final set together.
This team was incredible. A little hiccup there in the second. Maybe fell asleep at the wheel, but the things that...
จบเกมแล้วนะคะทุกคนเป็นอันว่าทีมสีม่วงของนุสราต้อมคำของเดลาครูซนั่นนะคะเอาชนะทีมสีฟ้าไป 2-1 นะคะทุกคนโอ้โหมันมากๆเลยนะคะเจเจแมตช์นี้เล่นดีมากๆนะและเล่นดีทุกคนนะคะทีมสีม่วงนี่เล่นเข้าขากันดีนี่โคจิมะกับเดลาครูซน่ารักจริงๆเลยนะคะทุกคนเออนั่นแหละทีมสีม่วงนี้นะคะมีแนวโน้มสัปดาห์หน้าเนี่ยน่าเจเจน่าจะเป็นกัปตันทีมนะคะทุกคนนะลองมาดูกันนะคะว่าจะเป็นยังไงบ้างนะคะส่วนMVP ของแมตช์นี้นะคะก็น่าจะเป็นของอเบอร์คอบบี้นะคะทุกคนอเบอร์คอบบี้นี่น่าจะเป็นได้ MVP นะคะทุกคนนะคะก็ดีใจกับเขาด้วยนะคะเล่นดีมากๆเลยนะโอ้โหนุสรายโยนบอลเนี่ยสร้างสรรค์เกมดีมากๆเลยก็คือเซตให้ทุกคนน่ะนะได้เล่นทุกคนเลยนะคะเนี่ย เห็นไหมคะพิธีกรมาสัมภาษณ์แล้วแสดงว่าคนนี้ได้รับ MVP นะคะเบอร์คอบบี้นะคะทุกคนเห็นหน้าเบอร์คอบบี้ได้คิดถึงน้องชมพู่เนาะเขาเล่นเข้าขากันดีนะตอนอยู่เกาหลีใต้อะนะคะทีม IBK อยากให้พ่อใหญ่เห็นเนาะพ่อใหญ่คิมเห็นนะภาพนี้โอ้โหเขาไปสหรัฐแล้วไปเล่นลีกอเมริกาแล้วสองคนเขาอะนะคะอันนี้นอกเรื่องหน่อยนึงนะคะทุกคนก็สรุปว่า MVP น่าจะเป็นของอเบอร์คอบบี้นะคะโอเคนะคะทุกคนเดี๋ยวแมตช์หน้านี้นะคะจะแข่งวันไหนอีกเดี๋ยวจะแจ้งให้ทราบอีกนะคะว่าสีม่วงนี่ใครจะเป็นกัปตันทีมต่อไปช่องปนาพาทำฝากกดไลค์กดแชร์นะคะสวัสดีค่ะ